As you regular listeners know, I tend to work through the night, but I'm not the only one.